Ekpada Naukasana movement. Lie down straight. Keep your feet together. Both hands should be beside the hip. Right hand should be extended forward. Now, raise your right hand upward, touching the right ear with your left leg without bending your right elbow and left knee. After raising the right hand with left leg, then start raising the left hand along with right leg, counting as required. Then relax in Savasana.